Welcome back. It's your girl Sneaky Lee coming at you with another fitness tip. So if you're new to my channel, welcome. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, welcome back. But all in all, Shalom fitness family. So I hope everybody staying motivated, dedicated, and consistent. Consistency is key. So today we're just going to talk about maintaining your weight. So once you lose it, you got to maintain it. And it's easier said than done. It's always quicker to gain the weight and forget, just to be comfortable, not calorie counting, not working out and all of that. But there's benefits to doing this. But to maintain your weight, you want to make sure that the habits that you learn during a diet comes natural. So eating healthy, eating right is natural to you. And that's what's going to help you maintain your weight. So making sure we're cutting out the fried foods, the fatty foods, the greasy foods, and the candy, the junk food, the high sugary pops, high caffeine, all of that stuff right there. If you can remove that out of your diet, that will help you maintain your weight. And then staying consistent with an activity or a routine. Routine, as I tell people. It don't have to be hours out of the day. It don't have to be every day out of the week, but at least more than what you're doing. And then to maintain it, you want to keep with a daily routine or a weekly routine. So make sure we're eating right, cutting out all the junk food that we don't need, fast food and all of that, making sure we're drinking plenty of water, and then making sure we're sticking with a weekly to a daily routine. And that will help you maintain your weight regardless. So instead of having a bad habit, we can always switch it to a good habit. So stick with me, stay consistent, stay motivated, stay dedicated, and you will keep the weight off. So as easy as it's quickly to gain it, we can keep it off and maintain it off. You gotta, it's mindset, mind over matter, be mindful. So I want you to use this, apply this, and I want you to be blessed.